Good morning, Quincy High School. Today is Tuesday, November 9th, and I hope that you are all healthy and well. Today is also a day four. All right, will all who are able please rise for a moment of silence. And now for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, everyone. Just a reminder, today is the Math MCAS retest. You should have received an email or a pass yesterday indicating the location where you would be testing. If you're sitting in homeroom right now and you're like, oh my God, am I supposed to take that test? You can go down to the main office. You can come to the library. Actually, I'll be in the library for most of the morning and we'll point you in the right direction. But chances are, if you didn't get an email and you didn't get a pass yesterday, you are all set. This test is not for everybody. It's for grade 11 students that have not yet passed or missed it because they didn't take it. And for grade 12 students that wanted to take it for the John and Abigail Adams Scholarship or the Koeplik Certificate of Mastery. All right, also, today I'm gonna talk a little bit about an important holiday that actually started last Thursday, November 4th, okay? So I wanna make sure I get this right. I'm getting most of my information from a website that's the National Geographic's Kids website, and actually has a lot of information. I shared it with teachers as well, if anybody wants to check that out. All right, this is the holiday of Diwali, which started last Thursday, November 4th. The holiday lasts for 4 to 5 days and it's considered to be the biggest holiday in India. According to National Geographic Kids, Diwali is India's biggest and most important holiday of the year. The festival gets its name from a row of clay lamps. The row, a volley of clay lamps, Deepa, that Indians light outside their homes to symbolize the inner light that protects them from spiritual darkness. And this festival is as important to Hindus as the Christmas holiday is to those of us that celebrate that. So that's a special time of year. And it's also now become so big that it's celebrated in some circumstances outside of the Hindu community as well. So, to everybody that celebrated Diwali this year, please do me a favor, share your story with your classmate or your friend or your teacher, because we want to learn more, okay? All right, everybody, hope that does it, and I hope you all have a wonderful Tuesday. As always, think for yourself, work together, share it with the world, and be aware of self and others. Thank you.